Hello, my name is Jimmy Costello from the NX product marketing team. Today, we're going to be investigating some of the more complex capabilities within Lattice structures in NX. More specifically, we're going to explore how to use the body lattice, filter lattice, connect dangling rods, and clip lattice commands. Understanding these tools will enable a number of new possibilities and applications for lattice structures within your design workflows. To get started today, we're going to begin by looking at the body lattice command. The body lattice command fills a boundary volume with a lattice by patterning unit cell bodies. This means rather than choosing a preset unit cell, you can select your own shape or design to pattern in your lattice structures. In this scenario, if we select this C-shaped body as our unit cell, we can quickly produce a lattice structure based on a scaled-down version of the body we selected. This enables a higher level of customization throughout the design process. Moving along, the next lattice command we are going to explore is the filter lattice tool. It's important to make sure your lattice structures are fit for your manufacturing requirements. That's where this tool comes into play. Using the filter lattice command, we can eliminate dangling rods, and if we set our scope to the entire lattice, we can also filter our rods based on angle, length, thickness, and ratio requirements. This is a great way to ensure your lattice designs fit production specifications. On the flip side of things, if we don't want to filter out the dangling rods on our structures, we have another option. If we open the Connect Dangling Rods tool, we can select our lattice design, and connections will automatically be produced to eliminate the dangling rods. This is a quick and easy way to tidy up your lattice structures. If you have extra requirements for these new connections, be sure to use the connection settings within this window. The last tool we're going to look at today is the clip lattice command. Whenever there is a body that overlaps with your lattice structures, this tool makes it easy to adapt your design. There are two primary capabilities within this command. You can mold your lattice structure to only exist outside of your boundary body, or you can trim your lattice structure to stay inside. Each option provides different values for your design workflows, so be open to both capabilities throughout the design process. In conclusion, in this video, we've discussed some of the more complex design capabilities for lattice structures in NX. We began by exploring the body lattice command, patterning a unit cell throughout the volume of our boundary bodies. After that, we looked into filtering our lattice structures to make sure our designs met manufacturing requirements. And finally, we wrap things up by connecting dangling rods and clipping our lattice bodies. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.